It's an unusual sight at this year's LA Marathon. Two purple balloons hang above marathon runner Julie Weiss, each numbered 52. The marathon goddess, as Julie calls herself, set a goal to run 52 marathons in 52 weeks.
And there she is, Julie Weiss!
She's crossing the start line with Team Hope, the official running team of the Pancreatic Cancer Action Network. It's an issue that hits home for Julie. She lost her father to pancreatic cancer just 35 days after his diagnosis and just a week before she qualified to run the Boston Marathon.
I received a phone call, I think it was, about 5 o'clock, and my mom had told me that my father passed away, and I was just in shock.
When it came to running, no one was a bigger fan of Julie's than her dad.
One of my marathons, the LA Marathon in 2010, where he came out and he was at mile 14 and he was there with mineral pills for me. He had coconut water and he was filming and he was so proud and he was like, "That's my daughter." And I'll remember that forever.
Qualifying for the Boston Marathon without her father by her side left Julie feeling like her work wasn't finished. So she decided to raise awareness and money for pancreatic cancer research.
So I thought, I have to do something big, something dramatic. 52 marathons in 52 weeks is something I could probably do because I knew that I recovered fairly quickly. I think about my dad. And I think about all of these people that are affected by pancreatic cancer and what they are going through. And I push through because what I'm doing is nothing compared to what they are battling with.
For Papa.
That's for my dad.
Here she comes, ladies and gentlemen, 52 marathons raising money for cancer research.
Even at the finish line, her work wasn't quite finished.
One for my dad.
I've got angels with me. I don't know any other way to explain it.
Let it go! Woo!